Happy Sunday, Two Chicks fam. It is me, Curl, and I am back with a very part-time work from home job. But before I jump in, what is today? It is live stream Sunday, so make sure you guys join us later on this evening. Make sure you bring a friend, tell your neighbor, tell your sister, your brother, bring somebody on the live stream. And also let me know in the comments, what do you guys think we should talk about on this live stream? Should we do more part-time, more full-time, maybe with benefits, more non-phone, data entry? Put your comments down below. Don't forget, guys, to smash the red subscribe button, turn on the bell notification, thumbs up this video, share this video. We are so close to 60,000 subscribers, and somebody on this channel that supports us will win a brand new laptop. So make sure you share, make sure you put this video on your social media platform, tell a friend, let your people know that we post the real work from home jobs, the side gigs, the hustles, and we do giveaways on this channel. Make sure you guys hop over to the blog, twochickswiththesidehustle.com. Look under Spotlight Jobs and apply for Omni Interactions. Don't forget to check out Branded Surveys, easy peasy survey site. The link will be down below in the comment section. And don't forget, guys, to go back and check out those videos that we posted yesterday. High paying job was posted last night. Make sure you guys check it out. Let's jump right on in. The company is Sarnova, and they're looking for a part-time call center customer service reps. You will be responding to voice messages that are left on our call center hotline or the line. Now, it says here that the preferred hours for this role are Monday through Wednesday, 9:30 a.m. Eastern to 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So this sounds like an easy peasy one, guys. You will answer the patient questions and address concerns in a friendly and empathetic manner. You will forward the calls as necessary to alternate billing departments, determine resolutions to customer issues while adhering to our client rules and expectations. Now, I did not see any state restrictions on here, nor do I see, guys, if there is a certain amount of hours that you are required to work. I only see the Monday through Friday from 9:30 a.m. to 6 p.m., which is a great shift for those of you that are looking for daytime hours. I don't see where they are lenient if you need to work night hours. I don't see that anywhere on here, but if you guys have those type of questions, be sure to contact the company direct. Now, this is on the Two Chicks with the Side Hustle blog. A link will be posted right below this video in the description box so you guys can apply for this one. Sounds like a great company to work for. However, we do ask that you please, please, please do your own research. Make sure you share this video as well. Leave us a comment down below. Don't forget to hop over to Facebook, join the group, Kiss That Cubicle Goodbye. Don't forget to follow us on our other social media platforms. Let me know in the comments, what videos do you guys think we should roll out today? Also, I forgot to ask that question, but in case you guys want to see some more videos before we come on the live stream, put your comments down below. And don't forget to let me know also, so what do you guys think we should talk about on the live stream later on this evening? My name is Curl, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye, YouTube.